Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. And Haley just got up here, so I'll have her come and get around. Bye-bye, go to school, have fun. Study hard. Let's see, get on up, girl, and drink your potion of plentiful needs. Drink. Can you not do that? I need you to come over here and apply a mite treatment. Collect beeswax. Collect honey. Bond with the bees. Did you do both of them? Yep, okay. And then we need to come over here and weed. And sell all. Take care of your little garden. And water all. Okay. Let's see here. Try for baby again. Let's have another kid. Pregnancy test. Glad you're feeling confident about yourself. Back into perfection. Yes! Okay. Alright, so we got another new boo on the way. Hopefully it's a little boy. If not, we'll have to change the room over here, but either way, it'll work. Do you want to take a class? Nope. You're pregnant. Let's not do that. Let's go do that. There we go. Unload and add to dryer. Clean lint tray. Come on. Do laundry at the washing machine. Let's not say we did. Wash the laundry. Put away. Haley's returned home with a school project. And we mastered her thing. Yeah, so let's quit our job. And magic repairio. Quit. Okay, let's see here. Let's put it right here. Start working carefully. Assist with project. Oh, he can only inferniate. Okay. Well, we'll just replace it and assist with project. Okay. And for school. She's doing good. All right. Put in inventory. Magic, familiar, summon familiar. Never gonna get this done. Do laundry, add to dryer. Some kids at school were being mean to one of my friends. I wanted to help, but I didn't know what to do. What do you think I should have done? Step in and stand up for your friends. Stay out of it and console your friend afterwards. Step up for your friend. Ugh. You're really pissing me off. Okay. There we go. Where are you at, Haley? Oh, you're in here. Pay bills. Claim. All right. That just sounds disgusting. What's that one? Feeling great inside from taking a poop. Okay. All that noise was you, little girl. Alright, on to the next day. Yes, yes, yes. I am freezing cold all of a sudden. Oh my gosh. I was just fine and now I'm just like, freeze. Come on, ghosty, go away so time flies faster. Doesn't help that she is up, but okay. Okay. Now we got some time moving. 4:30 in the morning. Go back to bed, guys. Nope, not gonna happen. Take a shower. Get leftovers. I'm gonna get rid of that flipping bar. Yeah, we're going to. I am tired of the grill, and I'm tired of the bar. Find something else to do with your life besides make drinks. Look, come out here and punish your daughter. More parenting, discipline, strict, yell at for making a mess. So No, I'm not gonna decorate for a kid's birthday. Study hard. Yay, she just threw up. Now you can clean it. Dun, 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 dun. Zoom through the day. Yes, yes, yes. She's like, I want to talk. He's like, I want to vacuum. Watch a movie. That sounds like a great idea. She doesn't seem to be liking this movie. Hit the gym. Oh, I forgot to read that aloud. My bad. So, no. No. All right, Haley's grades are up. She's now a B student. So let's grab her locked door. No. Let's grab her another project. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. A lot of stuff. Wow. Wow, wow. Okay. Project. That's what we're doing. I got so sidetracked with the little thing, I forgot to. Electricity. Sure. Start working carefully. All right, just the girls. There is a new toy collection on TV that everyone is getting. Can I please have it too? It looks so much like really fun. Okay, sure. Dario's off to work, so work hard. Nope, we're not coming over. Dario is asked to collaborate the scripts for the music awards to help the MC, but the final script doesn't include any of Dario's jokes. He could say nothing and settle for a nice check or go to bat for a few of his better gags. Demand a change. The director agrees and changes the script. Dario's jokes get the best laughs and the MC brings in a few more kicks. Dario's credited with additional writers, but hey, he was on TV, sort of. Alright, put that in your inventory, Haley. And then you need to do your homework. There's your new toys that we bought you. Alright, you are all done. Let's come get you some dinner, get leftovers. Do you have earbuds? No, we don't. Let's get you some. All right, Dario brought home 2,900. He's doing good. Let's put him to sleep. And we're gonna end this episode here of the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. We got Haley promoted up a little bit in school. Mom quit her job. We, you know, gained some mother-daughter relationship. Dario went to work. So, you know, all in all, a great episode in the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. So, I mean, can't stop that. So hopefully next time we can get her up again in school so we can age her into a teen. And we can go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!